Like around 3,000 junior doctors from 6 medical colleges in Madhya Pradesh have gone on a strike. Now, this strike comes after the Madhya Pradesh High Court termed their strike illegal. Junior doctors of the state government-run medical colleges have several demands, including free treatment for them and their families if they contract the coronavirus infection, a demand that clearly hasn't been met.